Chris here with AlarmSystemStore.com. Today we're going to take a visit to the troublesome world of trouble codes on a DSC PowerSeries NEO alarm system. Occasionally you may have a problem with your alarm system or a telephone line if you're using one. If this happens, your alarm will identify and display a trouble condition. This is indicated by the amber triangle here. That lets you know we have a trouble. This keypad can provide a lot of troubleshooting information, but to really get the most out of it, we need to understand how to navigate it. On pages 17 through 23 in your NEO user guide that you got with your system, looks like this. Page 17 through 23 gives you a trouble summary chart, and this is going to cover every trouble code that this unit is capable of. That'd be a really long, boring video, so for today we want to just explore a couple trouble conditions on this system to get a feel for troubleshooting. Okay, here we are at the keypad. To find our troubles, we're going to hit star 2. First thing it says upon hitting that is service required. It's pretty vague. We need more information, and we can see we have more information by the star, so we'll hit star again. Now it says bell circuit. That indicates to me that I don't have a siren attached to my bell circuit, and it doesn't like that. While I'm in here, I want to scroll forward to see if there are any other service required. There are not. Press pound to exit. So we'll do that. Now at this point, we want to find other troubles. That was the first. Battery trouble. Again, that's pretty vague. So we see our star here. We'll see what kind of battery. There are numerous batteries on this system. No battery. System area. That's letting me know we don't have a backup battery hooked up to this system. Doesn't like that either. So while we're there, let's see if we have any other battery issues by hitting our scroll. Nope, no more. So now we're back to the service required. We already looked at battery troubles. Oh, we have device tampers. Okay, now it's getting a little more interesting. So let's choose that. Device tamper, it says zone and indicates even more information. Zone 9. So apparently someone or something has tampered with my zone 9 contact. Any others? Back up. That's the only zone tamper. So I've got three situations that I need to rectify to make this panel happy and turn off this triangle. I'm going to rectify those and see if we can make it happy. Okay, here I am back. I've rectified those problems that we had, those troubles. And as you'll see now, no triangle indicated. And we're going to hit star 2. There are no troubles. Once again, we have a healthy, happy keypad. And don't forget, these troubles are not just to make you crazy or make your life difficult. It's to keep you safe. Thanks for checking out our video today. We're adding new subjects frequently, so check back often. Or better yet, subscribe to our YouTube channel. For AlarmSystemStore.com, I'm Chris Campbell. Stay safe and secure.